stay quiet, but he's like all that. In the very act of fucking up her life, he seems to have contributed to her status, whereby she is now probably the most famous British pop star alive today. If she'd never met Blake and he'd never cheated on her, we'd never have had Amy's misery masterpiece back to life.
Insists she stayed true to her Blake behind the bars and is even involved in a one-woman crusade to get him.
You've got a lot of sympathy for old Amy Winehouse, but